you've reached the New York Department of Labor. All agents are currently unavailable. Please call again later.
As the number of confirmed positive cases in Erie County rises to nearly 5,000, the death toll now stands at 420. A state of emergency was declared in Erie County, and a curfew will take effect tonight.
What's wrong with people?
I've been doing some thinking, and maybe we should get a gun.
A gun?
Yeah, you know.
Maybe just stay away from that new stuff, all right?